The leaders of Russia, Kazakhstan, Azerbaijan, Iran and Turkmenistan on Sunday signed the Convention on the Legal Status of the Caspian Sea, which took 22 years of arduous negotiations to reach and opens new possibilities for cooperation among the five coastal nations. The document was signed at the 5th Caspian Sea Summit by the presidents of the five countries, including Kazakhstan's head of state and summit host, Nursultan Nazarbayev. The text endorses the principles that are to govern the activities of the signatory nations on the Caspian Sea, as well as issues related to the delimitation of territorial waters and seabed, navigation, environmental conservation, and security. The Caspian, the largest lake in the world with an area of over 370,000 square kilometers, is to be divided into territorial waters, exclusive areas for fishing, and waters for common use, as established in the convention's text. The sovereignty of each of the five countries extends, according to the document, to its territorial waters, which include the seabed and the natural resources below it. Countries with a common border on the Caspian coast may delimit their territorial waters through bilateral treaties, taking into account international law. Both Iran's Hassan Rouhani and Russia's Vladimir Putin highlighted the exclusive sovereignty of coastal countries over the Caspian and stressed in particular that other countries are not permitted to have a military presence on its waters. The leaders of Kazakhstan, Azerbaijan and Turkmenistan put more emphasis on the possibilities of economic cooperation brought about by the convention, which was accompanied by the signing of six intergovernmental agreements by the coastal nations. The Caspian is an effective bridge of cooperation, not only between the coastal countries, but also between Asia and Europe, Nazarbayev said, noting the importance of its waters as an intercontinental transport corridor. The convention also expressly prohibits any type of activity that affects the biodiversity of the Caspian Sea.